Hey, what's up guys, welcome back, you're watching for Tech. Oneplus currently releasing their new big September 2025 update and preparing their flagship series devices for upcoming new OxygenOS 16 beta program. Last time we got the OxygenOS 15 V860 for Oneplus 13 series devices. Now Oneplus 12 series devices will get this OTA. On my Oneplus 12R, I received this update via beta release candidate section. There you will get 819 MB of incremental update package over the OxygenOS V850 update. Or you can download and install this update via OxygenOS updater application also. Today in this video, we are going to review each and every details and the new features of this update. And at the end of this video, I discuss why you should upgrade your device to this version. So watch this video until the end. Now without further delay, let's get started. Once your device updates to the latest version, it's always recommended to optimize all your applications using Trinity Engine with any OxygenOS updates. It helps us to optimize application performance. Version details now updated as OxygenOS 15 V860EX01. Remember, there are no any monthly SOTA updates released for Oneplus 12 and 12R. All small changes of SOTA updates are included with big updates, that's why SOTA version is just mentioned as EX01. Security patches of this update is of September 2025, except that nothing is different for about device details. Let's check out all the new changes of this update. The first change is related to the animations of notifications on the lock screen and for live alert. Lock screen notification animations are now more smoother and fluid when you expand and minimize them. Similarly, notification animations in the live alert is much smoother and bouncy when you expand and minimize them. This is a subtle change as compared to previous versions. Next are the new changes and the features of Oneplus Photo application. In the application under Explore tab, we get the new map album. Here all the photos will be shown in the folder with their location. We can expand the map and view all our photos taken location-wise. Next, in a private safe, if you unlock any images and move them to public folder, you get the two options before unlocking them. The first one is a customized location. By using this, you can move these photos to the folder we want, or either you get another option to move this folder to their original location from where they moved in the private safe folder. Both of these options help us to find our unlocked images easily. Next, for phone manager, who can view the application uses with daily and weekly screen time uses. Who gets the total screen time in a daily and weekly format here, along with separate application uses in the same screen time uses format. This is especially useful to detect on which applications who are mostly spending our time. So ultimately, you can find out the most battery draining application of your device. Next, for IR remote, there is a subtle change has been done by Oneplus team for layout of buttons for easy understanding, so all the buttons can be easily toggled. But in this change log, I didn't found one change for Oneplus Photos application. As per change log, it's mentioned that you can now change your privacy password on each secondary page of private safe folder, as well as for locked albums of photos. But I didn't found any kind of such settings to set the different password for locked folder and for private safe folder. These are all the major changes of this update. As you already released the separate videos for thorough performance and battery life testing, I will release respective videos soon. So don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel to get our upcoming video notification. Now let's come to the main point. Why you need to update your device to this version? As Oneplus few days before started the OxygenOS 16 closed beta program for Oneplus 13R. In that, they mentioned the eligibility criteria for this program is that all the devices must be on OxygenOS V850 or 860 update. This means you will only get the beta program update notification only on when your device will be on OxygenOS V850 or 860 build. As per sources, soon closed beta program of OxygenOS 16 is going to start for Oneplus 12 series devices. So I definitely recommend you to upgrade and subscribe to beta testing program if you want to get early test of OxygenOS 16. This is all about for today, guys. Hope you liked our work. Then please do like and share this video. Subscribe to our channel. Press the bell icon for notifications of our upcoming content related to OxygenOS and OnePlus. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Take care. Bye-bye.